Hi friends, today let's discuss about Office of Profit. Office of Profit actually is a constitutional concept in India, which is always a point of contention in India because of its lack of clarity, because it is not clearly defined anywhere. So, what is the issue associated with Office of Profit? Whenever a constitutional post is defined, especially like that of President, Vice President, MLAs, MPs, then Office of Profit is kept as a clear disqualification for a person from becoming or obtaining this particular constitutional post. So, typically, Office of Profit can be defined as any post which will bring in some sort of benefits, advantages, financial gain or perks to the holder of that office other than what he receives from his existing office or the office which he currently holds. So if a person is holding two such offices, then the issue of Office of Profit emerges. And what is the issue associated with Office of Profit is most important issue. To deal with this problem, because Office of Profit is a clear disqualification for an MP or MLA, so whenever he is appointed into some different post, say for example, recent issue in 2019 was in Punjab, where six of the MLAs was appointed as advisors to the Chief Minister, where they can receive financial gain from the public exchequer. In such context, this conflict of interest arised and disqualification of the MLAs was actually demanded by the opposition. And there, they brought in a particular amendment bill granting a particular status of Minister of State to these six MLAs and virtually safeguarded them from falling into the definition of, as ministers are not falling into the definition of Office of Profit and MLAs can always hold it. So they have virtually saved it. And this issue has again brought in this into controversy. So, what is the actual issue associated with Office of Profit? Here you must understand, there is a joint parliamentary committee appointed to deal with this particular issue of Office of Profit, and they have clearly mentioned that in their recent two reports, they have mentioned that the Constitution, Representation of People Act, or the Disqualification Act passed by the Parliament, any of this act has not specifically defined the concept of Office of Profit. So the only possibility is, if you want to get a definition or if there is a confusion about the Office of Profit concept, one must approach the Supreme Court or the High Court, where on case to case basis, the court will decide what Office of Profit is. To deal with this controversy, Supreme Court has come forward with six questions. And if any of these questions is answered in an affirmative manner, that means if any of these questions is answered as an S, which means the post under question falls into the category of an Office of Profit. First question is whether the appointment is made by the government. Second question is whether the government enjoys any right to remove or disqualify the person from the office. Third one, whether the government is paying remuneration for that particular post. Next one is about the functions. What are the functions being discharged by the office holder and is the function different from what he is currently doing? And next one is whether the office holder functioning in favor of government. And last one is the government exercising any sort of control over this post. If any of these six questions is answered in an affirmative manner, which means the office under discussion falls into Office of Profit definition. And most importantly, you must understand one more thing. It is not about just money in terms of returns. If you are in a position to make discretionary decisions in favor of somebody, say, if you have the right to make appointments as the holder of that particular office, which is not actually a remuneration from public exchequer, but which will give you an authority to impress people or which authority to manipulate people, that also shall fall into the category of office of profit. So even though it is defined by judges, India has a very clear, fair definition for office of profit. You must go through this because it is an important concept which may appear for your prelims or mains. Thank you.